Hello, it's Kupar here, and we are back with Don't Starve Shipwrecked. It actually got an update today. It added tiger sharks, shark kittens, a new playable character. I have two characters I haven't unlocked yet, but when I die next time, hopefully with enough XP, I can unlock one of them. And what else? They added new stuff. I'm not really sure what kind of stuff, but like new craftables, I think. And oh, they changed how the boat light works. I mean, how it's built. So I think I need to check that, because I have no idea how it works. Shall we eat? So I can't put you in. I can make the lamp, but I have no idea. Okay, so basically all I need is torch and the science machine, of course, but that's not too bad. I really want to know what the hell those trees are, because they are not normal trees, but I have no idea what they are. Oh, I need a new axe. And I don't have any flint. Jeez, no. So I have a bottle. If I'm holding the shovel, I have room for the ring thing. Oh no, not monkeys. And snakes, of course. The fact that I have no flint is slightly problematic. Let's eat you. Do we have a pickaxe? Okay, let's make a... Oh crap, we are going to die. We are absolutely going to die. I have nothing. Wow. This is bloody fantastic. Yeah, I want it too, but I have nothing. I'm so dead. That's fantastic. I survived 4 days. God damn it. I thought it was finally going well. But no. Of course not. Of course I killed the spider boy. Fine. Fine. I'm supposed to do that. As you can hear, see, I mean, these two characters I will be able to unlock whenever I dive in a freaking experience. I just... Fine, let's try with Wilson. Oh boy. Did I die in less than 10 minutes? That is depressing. I can't remember the last time I died through the darkness. Wow. Oh boy. Oh! I forgot they added crates that will wash up to the shore. So you can hammer them down for loot. It sounds neat. But you need a hammer, of course, and a hammer needs a lot of things. What did it need again? Oh man, so much grass. Science guy will be able to survive a little longer. I believe in you, okay? I felt like the monkey was a bad sign. Nothing good comes off seeing a monkey. That's great, but I can't do anything about it if I really need to hammer it down. That is depressing. I want to see what's in there. Maybe I need to come back and open it when I can. Could you please get the freaking log? Sometimes they are in such an awkward position that it makes it hard to collect them. Okay, there we go. Also, if I sound off today, it's just because I'm not feeling too well. I've had a headache all day, and it's right behind my eye. My neck hurts. It's like fantastic times. There's even berries there. They only have one. Okay. Yeah, I need to make a hammer. I don't have ingredients for a hammer. That is a snake bush. I mean, it's probably a snake bush. Let's hammer you down. Please, no snakes. Oh, of course, there's a snake. Can't use your meat. And this Is it set on Tiny Island? I doubt I'll find more flint here. Does it mark the yeah, it marks the grate. So if I remember, I can come back. I don't have my mini-map. Oh no. I'm so used to having my mini-map. But maybe it probably got disabled after the update and I forgot to turn it back on. Sucks. It's so much easier when you can honestly see the see, I hate that, it's so awkwardly positioned. Oh my goodness, I can actually make a hammer. I think so we can see what's inside the first crate. Oh no. I need more rocks. Are you kidding me? Well, the rocks do give flint. So, I guess I'll break down the or not, really. Are you kidding me? Where's my flint? Wow. Fine. No flint then. Didn't we do this just before we died and we got flint? What's the difference? So weird. Okay, that gave us enough. So let's see what's inside this thing. Boards and empty bottle. Okay. Are you kidding me? Go away, snakes. There's the empty bottle. I'm just gonna go here. I want to mine that actually. So maybe I'll make my fire. Bad we can't get gold from this because we could make a science machine. Do I have enough for a backpack thing? Yes. Good, good. So let's just cook everything. Let's eat the egg. Yeah, it's just an empty bottle. So the boat lander does need a bottle. The trap also needs one. Interesting. What kind of a... Well, we can make a log raft, so let's make that one. I'm not really sure if it's the game itself, but man, this lag is driving me nuts. This feels so slow. after the board we had. This is so slow. I wonder where the tiger sharks are, and what are star kittens? Like, are they star and kitten monsters? Like, I don't know. It's weird. Woohoo! It's an island! You are so adorable with your backpack. Well, touch back. Should I hunt some crab? Ours is almost done. Actually, we could dig those. Where's the first one there? Because we are going to need flint anyway, so that's good. We are also going to need to chop down more trees. A bee? That's pretty awesome. But you can't make honey because there's no freaking flowers here. So that's kind of a bad thing for a bee. Ah, this place probably doesn't have gold either. I kind of want to make a home base, but I do need gold for that. Absolutely nothing there. I think we are almost done here. Yeah. So it wasn't a waste of time, I mean. We did get stuff from here. And grass is always good. Ooh, another empty bottle. That's awesome. Oh, there's another bee nest. There's still no flowers though. How many bee nests are there? What are you doing on this island, buddies? Ah, the raft is there. I don't think I want to actually do anything. I mean, I don't want to leave the island yet. Because it's going to be night and I don't want to die. So let's just gather some more stuff until it's dark. Maybe we should actually mine that one. Yeah, it will be dark soon. too bad we can't make a shovel. I want to make a shovel. But I should make another axe because our axe is almost dead. Let's use it up. And that one. I wonder if we have three guardians. I haven't seen one yet, but I mean, who knows? Fire. Let's cook these. One seaweed. Wow. Let's seed it, why not? And the seeds. Make some room in our inventory. We weren't supposed to drop them. Come on. Okay, I think we have time for one more day. So let's see, where shall we go next? Then up? Yeah, I can't do anything about that. And I don't think we can. I don't know if I need that, to be honest. Oh boy. This, the time on the sea stresses me out. I don't know how big the maps are, and how do you know when you hit the end of the map? So I'm worried about that. Darn it. Yeah, start lagging. Good idea. Boat is already starting to wear down. Great, great, great. I love how excited he is, like, whee! I wonder if you can surf later on. Like make a wooden surfboard or something. That would be pretty awesome. Is there an island there? Yes, there is. Thank you. At least would be this mangrove there. Oh my god! Could you please stop? Stop? Hey! Hey! What the peoples? Hello! Hello! It is so amazing. Now we need gold, and I can stay here for a while. Oh, they got more land as well. Those eyes are so sucky though. I would not want to irritate you guys. Shall I leave my boat? Hey, water people, hello! I think this is a good place. Can you exit, please? Like, no, I don't wanna. Okay, don't tell me this is just a tiny island with nothing on it. Sucks. Yeah, that sucks. I mean, other people are great, but you know, I need more. Please move. I saw new. Come on, pick it up. I guess I'll have to wait for the day here then. And hopefully find a better island next time. Can you? So slow. Is there another island here? I doubt there is, to be honest. Okay, I need to get back. Oh wow, that's a lot of water buffaloes in one place. Silent is depressingly small. Wow, could you please work? Let's put a fire here. I don't need that freaking meat, I can't eat it. Okay, let's just quickly cook up things. Okay. That's it for this video. Hopefully we find something more next time. But this, at least now we know where the water buffaloes are and where we can get fish when the time comes. But for now, if you like this, please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time, okay? Bye bye!